kang mag-ina.
Susunod na agad siya.
Ay, hindi ba nag-text sa inyo?
Eh, hindi. Eh, sa'yo hindi ba nag-text si Nikki?
Ay, hindi. Hindi nag-text.
Ma'am, baka na traffic yun. O baka naman nasiraan ang kotse.
Ayan ka na naman na. Easy ka lang, okay? Huwag ka mag-panic. Dahil si Puso, hindi naman magpapalit yung pinakaintay niyang araw.
Ay, nakabay na.
Everybody, let's go! Everybody, let's get ready! The bridal car is just about to come. Pasok na po kayo.
Sige, sige.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay na kayo. Nandiyan na yung bridal. Everybody, Laces! Laces, everybody!
Sige,
pasok
sige.
Pasok na po kayo!
Ayan, sige, mauna na ako lang, ha?
Thank you.
Sama mo. Kailan ko mahal na mahal mo si Maya. Huwag ka mapapagod, huwag kang hihinto ha, kahit kailan na.
Thank you po. Thank you.
Relatives and friends, we are gathered here to share a blessed moment in the life of Richard and Maya. As they come together before God,
a reading from the book of Colossians. Therefore, as God's chosen people, holy and dearly loved, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience.
The people he has chosen as his own. The Lord looks on those who revere him, on those who hope is his love.
If I have the gift of prophecy and with full of knowledge, comprehend all mysteries, if I have the faith great enough to move mountains, but have no love, I am nothing.
Please be seated for the homily.
Maraming beses nating narinig ang salitang love sa ating mga Holy Scriptures. Love one another as I have loved you. Pero papaano bang magmahal ang Diyos? Mga kapatid, tayo ngayon ay nagdiriwang dito Masaya sapagkat may dalawang taong magkaibang magkaiba na nagkatagpo, nagkakilala, nagmahalan. At ngayon ay nandirito sa ating harapan, sa harap ng Diyos sa loob ng simbahan upang sumumpa sa isa't isa na sila ay magmamahalan till death. Nakakakilig. Subalit ang pagdiriwang na ito ay para din sa mga taong unang nagmahal sa kanila. Bago pa lamang sila isinilang, mas nauna pa ang mga taong ito. Ito ay sina Mr. and Mrs. Lim, si Miss De La Rosa at ang kanyang magulang. Huwag po kayo mag-alala at makikilala niyo sila sapagkat sila ang una-unang iiyak ng malakas mamaya. Mayroon po akong gustong ikwento sa inyo na nalalaman ko tungkol kay Richard at kay Maya. Alam kong ayaw ninyong ipagtapat ito, Richard at Maya, pasensya na kayo. Subalit ang pagkakataong ito ay isang napakahalaga at napaka-eksaktong halimbawa of God's love. This is a good opportunity to show and to inspire others. Kagaya ng ginawa ninyo ng pagpapalaganap ng pagmamahal ng Diyos. Alam po ninyo mga kapatid, hindi pa lamang po natatanggap ni Richard at saka ni Maya ang kanilang mga regalo, ay nagdesisyon na po sila na ibigay o i-donate ang lahat ng regalong kanilang matatanggap sa araw na ito sa mga nasalanta ng bagyo. Napakagandang halimbawa. At sana po ay ipagpatuloy nating lahat ito. Tulungan po natin sila katulad ng pagtulong natin sa ating mga kaibigan. Alagaan po natin sila katulad ng pag-aalaga natin sa ating mga magulang at mahalin po natin sila, ang ating mga kababayan, kagaya ng pagmamahal natin sa ating pamilya. Sa maikling salita, ibahagi po natin ang kung ano ang mayroon tayo. Sapagkat kung mayroon man po tayong natutunan sa araw na ito, ay we are blessed more than what we deserve. It is only in sharing that we can be worthy of these blessings.
Request Dorina and Eman to light the wedding candles. Richard and Maya, please stand to confer the sacrament on each other.
May I now ask you to answer truthfully the following questions. Maya, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
Richard, did you come here on your own free will to bind yourself forever in love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.
Richard and Maya, are you both ready to raise as good Christians the children whom God will give you?
Yes, Father.
Please join your right hands and express your intentions before God and His church. Maya, do you take Richard here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Richard, do you take Maya, here present, to be your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.
Now you may express your personal messages to one another.
Maya, I vow to love you forever. To fulfill your dreams as you have fulfilled mine. To never give you any reason to doubt. To apologize if I make a mistake. And to apologize even if I don't make a mistake. And most of all, to constantly remind you that it is not I who is the miracle in this relationship. It is you. Because you turned my whole world around. And I will be forever grateful to you, my miracle. Because you found your way on that bridge more than a year ago. We had very different lives then. But that bridge brought you to me and me to you. It was just like any other night, except that you came out of the blue. And just like that, my whole world changed. I changed because you were already there. And although you like to call me Sir Chief, I want you to know that it is you who will always be my chief, my boss, my son, and my love. And I won't have it any other way. Love you until death do us part.
Richard, pinabangako ko sa iyo na simula sa araw na to, hindi mo na ulit mararamdaman na mag-ista o malungkot ka. Kasi patatawanin kita kahit tiger mode ka pa. Dahil alam ko, kahit bibihira kang tumawa o nakakulot yung noo mo o naniningkit yung mga mata ko, yung puso mo, unang-unang ng pagmamahal, hindi lang para sa akin, pero para sa mga anak natin at para sa pamilya mo. Pinapangako ko din na araw-araw kitang ipagtitimpla ng masarap na kape. Kahit na magtampuhan tayo, hindi magbabago yung lasa nun. Gaya ng pagmamahal ko sa'yo. Hindi mawawala yung tiwala ko sa'yo. At kung anong meron tayo, hindi kita iiwan mag-isa. Hindi ako bibitaw. At kapit-bisig na tayo simula sa araw na to. At hanggang sa pagtanda natin, at hanggang sa huli nating hininga, mahal kita.
Please say together after me. Are you now ready? You want to hold hands? Grant us, O Lord.
Grant us, O Lord.
Grant us, O Lord.
To be one heart and one soul.
To be one heart and one soul.
From this day forward. For better. For worse, for richer,
For poorer
and sickness,
for poor, in sickness,
and in health, until death do us part.
And in health, till death do us part.
And I, by the authority of the Church, calling on all those here present as witnesses, confirm and bless the bond of marriage which you have contracted. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. The parents and the principal sponsors may now be seated. May we request Pocholo to please come forward with the rings and the array.
You may now give these rings to each other.
Maya, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty for you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Richard, wear this ring as a sign of my love and loyalty for you. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Maya, I give you this array as a pledge of my dedication to you and to our families. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Richard, I accept them with the promise of building a Christian home with you. With the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now, brothers and sisters, let us receive the newlyweds Richard and Maya with a big round of applause. Dear brothers and sisters, let us now pray for the Church and for our newly wedded couple, whose marriage reflects her union with Christ.
Isabel to come forward and place the veil. May we request Simon Gabriel and Ed Celine to come forward and place the cord.
That our sacrifice may be accepted to God, the Almighty Father. My dear friends, let us turn to the Lord and pray that He will bless with His grace Maya, now married in Christ to Richard, and that through the sacrament and through the sacrament of the body and blood of Christ, He will unite in love the couple as He has joined in this holy bond. The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other.
another the sign of peace.
Peace be with you. May we request that the cord and the veil be removed. Please all rise.
Richard and Maya, now that you have received the holy sacrament of matrimony, I admonish you to remain faithful to one another. Maya, your love and your husband, and love him. Be a good housewife. Persevere in faith, love, and holiness. Richard, love your wife as Christ loves his church, and live with her in the holy fear of the Lord. May the Lord grant you fullness of years, so that you may reap the harvest of a good life, and after you have served him with loyalty in his kingdom on earth, may he take you up into his eternal dominions in heaven.
Amen.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go forth, the Mass has ended.
Thanks be to God.
Now, my brothers and sisters, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Richard and Maya Lin. Let's give them a big round of applause. For this, Richard, you may now kiss the bride. Kiss the groom.
There I was, an empty piece of a shell, mind in my own world.